Hey, fellas.
Hey, Vito. The boss wants to see you.
Good. I want to see him, too.
One thing, though, Vito. I gotta take your gun.
Yeah, all right. Here you go.
Well, look who it is. This is who they send? This is an insult. What'd they tell you, Vito? Take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. That's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize
that? Joe, you just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouched for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house! And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey, if you're gonna pull that trigger, do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito. Let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked about,
three.
Joe? You're gonna throw
One.
All that away? Do it!
Two.
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all. You really are insane, aren't you? I'm gonna enjoy watching you die. Already. There's only two of them! Oh, I kinda missed this. Reminds me of my prohibition days.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one... this one's for me.
Fuck you!
Fucking prick.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see. So, what was he talking about back there?
Nothing. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack it. Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
What the hell is this?
It's all right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on, let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
All right. So what's the big secret? Hey, what the hell's going on? Where are they taking Joe?
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.